drifting is too safe. What? There's no buzz in it. There's not, man.
Says who? You?
Come on, Amy, back me up.
Well, I kind of love it and hate it. Like, it hurts me to hear it bouncing off the limiter like that, but I do get a rush when I'm holding it at that sweet spot. Yeah.
Okay, I'm out of here. You coming?
Yeah.
Peace.
Later.
Have a seat, man. He hates on the drift for one reason only. He sucks at it. Oh. You need a certain finesse to hold that slide or hoon with precision. It's all about riding the tipping point. Am I right or am I right?
You're never wrong.
Look, I get it. Apples and oranges, you know?
You see, Robin here, she's got class. Got that steady hand. Spike, he be yanking on the e-brake like a teenager fresh out of driver's ed.
Come on, he's not that bad, Manu.
It's just a good thing his old man has deep pockets is all I'm saying.
Look, we've been talking too much. I'm out.
And when has that ever been a problem?
Well, it's a problem. We're standing here yapping about it and not actually out there doing it. Look, I'm putting a little something together. Nothing concrete yet, but...
You've had enough zen and need a little noisy chaos.
Cool. I'll give you a shout. Later.
Always ahead of the curve, that girl. Yeah, stuff just happens when she's around, you know. Either way.
Mike's getting on your nerves. I know a killer spot we can tread. Not far. Just head up when you've done your thing. I'll see you there, man.